grab a pole, My fingers kept slipping. By the time I hit the bottom, my body was broken. I was broken. I still got up, tried to shrug it off, but I knew I was broken and I'd never be the same. Even if I managed to survive, I managed to somehow slide out of it in this pit. I could go on, but inside something keeps telling me, I shouldn't be here. I shouldn't be here.